he's got a head on his back. So what is it?
Where did he get it from?
No, I think someone sculpted it for him, maybe. So we'll just get on either side. And then when it flips off its back, we'll just catch it. It's just going to be jumping with their body. Somehow. It's going to be hard, man. The trees are going to be hard. Oh, we're just going to buzz after them anyway.
Thank you.